Hello student, today we are going to solve a problem on development of elbow, that means pipe bend. Our problem is draw the development of a two-piece cylindrical 90-degree elbow as shown in figure below. This is the figure of two-piece cylindrical 90-degree elbow. All details, dimension are clearly given in part 1, cylindrical shape, diameter 550 millimeter, this length 85 millimeter. This is the part 2, here same as part 1. This is also cylindrical shape, dia 550 millimeter, this length is 85 millimeter. This is the joining line of two cylindrical pipe. Okay, first we draw this figure. First we draw a horizontal line 50 millimeter length. Next we draw a vertical line 85 millimeter length. Next we draw a horizontal line 85 millimeter length. Next we draw a vertical line 50 millimeter length. Next we draw from this point a horizontal line, and from this point draw a vertical line. This is intersect that point and joining this corner and this corner. Okay, next from midpoint of this vertical line 50 millimeter length, draw the center line from midpoint. Also from midpoint of part 2, draw the vertical center line. Vertical center line, these two center line meet at this joining line of the two piece cylindrical pipe. This is two piece cylindrical 90 degree elbow. Okay, now this is the two-piece cylindrical 90 degree elbow. This is part 1, this is part 2. First we draw part 2. We can also draw any part, part 1, part 2, any part. First here we draw part 2. part 2 means this part. We draw development of this part. Draw first. Okay. Now, in part 2, in this center line, we draw a circle. We draw a circle of 50 millimeter diameter. Draw a circle of 50 millimeter diameter. This is the x-axis. This is the y-axis. Now, we divide this circle into 12 equal part by 30 and 60 degree. With the help of 30-60 set square, draw 30 degree line through the center, draw 60 degree line through the center, draw 30 degree line through the center, draw 60 degree line through the center. This side larger than this side. We mark the division 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. In this way, we mark the circle. Okay, vertical. Now we draw vertical projection line from one point, from this point, from vertical projection line. This is 2, this is 12. Vertical projection line. In this way, we draw vertical projection line up to the joining line. This is 3 point, this is 11 point. We draw vertical projection line. Vertical projection line up to the joining line. We draw vertical projection line from 5 and 9 up to the joining line. We draw vertical projection line from 6 and 8 up to the joining line. We draw vertical projection line from 7 up to joining line. This is also up to the joining line. Okay. Now we draw horizontal projection line from this corner. From this corner, horizontal projection line, and from this corner, draw horizontal projection line. Okay. Now, the circle is divided into 12 equal part. All part are same. This part, this part, this part, all part are same. We take with a pencil compass any arc length and cut from any suitable point. From this point, cut this length with this length, cut this length we take 12 part, cut this length, we take 12 part. It is marked as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and again 1. This length is pi d, here d equal to 50. So this length is pi 50. Okay. Now we draw vertical projection line from one point. Vertical projection line from two point. We draw vertical projection line in this way from 11 point, from 12 point, vertical projection line, and also from 1 point. This length is 85, this length is pi d. Okay. Now this line is 1, so we draw projection line. It is cut one number line at this point, it is cut one number line at this point. This is the 2 and 12. We draw horizontal projection line from this point, it is cut 2 and 12 in this point. This is 3 and 11. We draw horizontal projection line from this point, it is cut at 3 number line in this point and 11 number line in this point. This is 4 and 10. From this point we draw horizontal projection line, it is cut 4 number line at this point and 10 number line at this point. Similar with 5 and 9 point, from this point draw horizontal projection line, it is cut at this point, it is cut at this point. This is 5 number line, this is 9 number line. Again it is 6 and 8, draw horizontal projection line, it is cut at 6 number, this is 8 number, this is the 7 number line, this is 7 number line. From this point we draw horizontal projection line, it is cut at 7 number point. Now join this point, it is a curved line. So this is the development of the cylindrical part of two number two. This cylindrical part development, this is the development. Okay. Now we draw development of part 1, this cylindrical portion. Okay, first we draw a circle on this center line of 50 millimeter dia. This is longer side, this is shorter side. First we draw y axis, this is the x axis, and we divide the circle in 12 equal part by 30 and 60 degree angle with the help of 30-60 set square. Draw 30 degree line, draw 60 degree line, draw 30 degree line, draw 60 degree line. We mark, this is the longer side, we mark 1, from longer side we mark 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 1. Now we draw horizontal line from 1, we draw horizontal line from 1. We draw horizontal projection line from 2 and 12. We draw horizontal projection line from 2 and 12 up to the joining line. We draw horizontal projection line from 3 and 11. Horizontal projection line from 3 and 11 up to the joining line. This is already done, x axis, horizontal projection line 4 and 10, this is 5, this is 9. From this point we draw horizontal projection line, this is 6 and this is 8. We draw horizontal projection line. From 7 point we draw horizontal projection line. Okay, now from this side we draw vertical projection line, we draw vertical projection line, draw vertical projection line, and from this side we draw vertical projection line, vertical projection line. This circle is divided into 12 equal part, all part are equal. We take any arc length with pencil compass, we cut any suitable point, this is one, from 1 we take 12 part, we take 12 part, in this way we take 12 part. Total length pi d, this is pi d, and this length is 85. Okay, now draw horizontal projection line from 1, from 12, from 11, from 10, from 9 and from 1. Now this is one number point, it is cut the, this is one number line, it is cut the vertical line, one number line, and this is one number line, this is 1, this is 1, this is 2 and 12, it is cut, this is 2 number, this is 12, this is 3 and 11. From this point we draw, this is 3 number line, cut the 3 number line, cut the 11 number line, this is 4 and 10, we draw vertical line, it is cut at 4 at this point, it is cut at 10 at this point, this is 5 and this is 5. Draw a vertical line. It is cut at 5 number line and at 9 number line this point. This is 6 and 8. It is cut from this point. Draw a vertical line. It is cut at 6 and this is 8. This is 7 number point. From this point we draw vertical line. It is cut at 7 number line. Now joining this, it is a curve. Okay, this is the development of the part 2 portion. Okay, so we dark this portion. This is the development of the part 1. We dark this portion thick continuous line. This is the development of the part 2 and this is the elbow pipe, cylindrical pipe joint. All this line are thin continuous line. Okay, it is clear my student. Thank you.